How is the plan coming together, Etzli?
We have options. Uchu?
Kukulkan's army will follow the Sakpe to the Great Stone Bridge to reach the pyramid. If we approach them head-on, we have the best chance to intercept them, but we could easily be overwhelmed.
If we go in this way, it'd be more secure. But our timing would have to be perfect, or they'd slip through our fingers.
Can we do both? If we approach head-on, I can go around the other way and act as a sniper.
They'd be trapped.
No approaches without risk, but I believe this is the best option.
Good. Then, on your order.
Gather the troops. Let's go. This is where we part. Your path lies that way. Lara, I want you to have this. For luck.
Etzli, I can't.
After today, the eclipse will no longer represent us. We keep the sun, but you remove the shadow.
Thank you. Be careful, Jonah.
You too, little bird.
Etzli gave me half of Unuratu's eclipse amulet. I get the moon, and he kept the sun. I suppose this means he expects to remove the darkness over Paititi. Tall order. I hope I don't let them down. See that red smoke?
Yeah.
I'm gonna check it out. Unuratu said that the crimson fire was her destiny.
Okay. Don't take too long.
Commander, this is Cardinal 2. The bridge has been taken out.
Good. Team leaders coordinate with vehicular support. Cardinal 2, you're their eyes.
Copy that. Remember, people, any structural opening is a potential enemy vector. Cardinal 8, visual on hostiles, changing course heading to 105.
Yaaxil. Trinity's hunting them.
We can't hold the outer citadel! Ground forces, collapse perimeter on main temple!
In all sectors. We are losing a lot of people. All units, stay away from the walls. Stick with your comrades. Overlap your fields of fire.
The source of the smoke. I can reach it. When the crimson fire smokes, seek your mirror. Was this Unuratu's destiny? You're the Crimson Fire. I think we're supposed to work together to defeat Kukulkan. Yaaxil are the descendants of the creators of the Key of Chak Chel and the Silver Box of Yaaxil. In the centuries since Lopez stole the box 400 years ago, they lost their purpose. Now they protect the site where the ritual of the Silver Box will take place. Even though their minds have faded, Their purpose remains intact. They will fight and repel anyone entering the holy city of the Serpent. They are led by a priestess known as the Crimson Fire. She represents Chak Chel, and along with Yaaxil, she is charged with completing the ritual of the Silver Box and guiding Yaaxil in her sacrifice of the sun's power. Once it is completed, the Crimson Fire and all the Yaaxil will return to the heavens, where the key and the box were forged.
What? I hope you know what you're doing.
Me too.
Commander, we have eyes on Cross. She's with the Yaaxil.
She's what? Don't get distracted. Take her out.
This ritual is mine to complete! They've chosen wrong. It's all wrong!
No! It was always theirs. Give us the box.
No. Never. I must protect Paititi.
We all create destiny. Not just you. All of us. Together.
Strong to the end.
Sentimental academic. run everything! Do you think Trinity cares about Paititi? A new world is coming, unlike anything you've ever imagined. Yes!
Rourke is dead. I'm going after Dominguez to stop the ritual.
We'll hold him off as long as we can.